Toastmasters and guests, and especially to you, Harsha. First of all, you completed the objectives. That's the most important thing in the project, isn't it? To complete the objective. What else you want to speak for? For fun? Maybe. Secondly, you didn't use any notes. That's very good. It shows that you are very well prepared. Third, your speaking was very clear. People can understand what you're saying very easily, and you have a very sweet voice. I like that. Near to the table here, it kind of restricts your movement. Maybe you could stand a little.